welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how to do green chicken and croaker fish. See the item. This is the chicken and croaker fish. This is ginger, garlic, salt, chili pepper, mango seasoning, vegetable oil, soya sauce, and curry. So let's start. I'm going to put garlic and ginger. Now add a little salt. Mango seasoning. Now add the curry powder. Add the soya sauce. Put the chili pepper. So I'm going to use my hand and mix them very well. And see how the thing looks. So I'm going to use knife so that the seasoning will enter inside very well. So when you marinate it like this, you leave it for 10 minutes so that all the ingredients will enter inside very well. So you guys can see it. So I'm going to put it in the pan and put it in the oven now. So this is my pan. I'm going to put it like this. And I'll add a little vegetable oil. So I'm going to put it in the oven now. The oven. So I'll leave it for 30 minutes. So I'm bringing the green chicken and this thing out now. I think you guys can see how it looks. I'm going to pack it now. So I'm going to garnish it with ring onion and cucumber. So that is all for the green chicken and croaker fish. You can grill it for this Christmas or for your family. It's very simple and easy. So thank you. Subscribe to my channel. Comment for it. I love you all. See you in my next video. Bye.